Hello and welcome to Eklavya Overseas. This is Purnima Chauhan and you all are welcome to my video wherein today I will be discussing about MBBS in Russia. We all know that Russia is very famous destination amongst international students and amongst the Indian students, especially who wants to do their MBBS course. This country is the oldest destination amongst Indian students who are going for their MBBS program, which means that we can definitely rely on the quality of education that Russian medical schools are offering to the international students. So first of all the medical universities in Russia are offering world class of education. You can easily compare it with the European or American standards. The complete medium of instructions would be English, and international students can easily cope up with the syllabus or with the Russian language side by side. All the medical universities are offering very low cost MBBS, and minimum budget for your MBBS in Russia will be around 15 lakhs and maximum it can go up to 50 or 55 lakhs. So this is the range of budget which different medical universities in Russia are offering to the international students. The third advantage is that all the medical universities are following NMC guidelines. So as we all know that NMC has issued complete deadlines to the students who are pursuing their MBBS from abroad from 2021 onwards. So they have mentioned the complete duration of MBBS should not be less than 56 months and the duration would be of English. The student is able to register themselves in the country and or are able to practice as an independent doctor in the country wherein they are pursuing their MBBS. So all these guidelines respectfully are following by the medical schools in Russia. So you can easily say that medical universities in Russia are giving you a course that complies with the guidelines by the National Medical Commission. Fourth is degree recognition. Like I've already mentioned in the video that Russian medical universities are offering world-class education that can be compared with the European or American standards, and hence your degree from any medical school in Russia will be highly recognized anywhere in the world. The fifth advantage is high FMG passing rate. Like I am mentioning from the starting in this video that Russia is the oldest destination for Indians who are pursuing their MBBS from abroad or who have completed their MBBS from Russia. So Russia is one among such country that has given many number of doctors to India or have successfully given a very good FMG passing rate. And not only FMG passing rate, Russian medical schools have given such a good passing rate in USMLE and other licensing exams too. Last but not the least is the easy living conditions. So like I have already discussed that Russia is offering you affordable cost of MBBS. Similarly, Russia is also offering you low quality of lifestyle and affordable accommodation facilities to the international students. So as we all know, Russia is a hub for Indian students and all the Indian students have easy access to the university hostels, separate for boys and separate for girls, and the hostel costs just as low as 13,000 or 15,000 Indian rupee per annum. The lifestyle, the cost of living is also very, very low in Russia. So now coming towards the top medical universities in Russia that offering you MBBS curriculum. In Russia, there are many universities. There are more than 80 recognized universities which are already recognized by the Medical Council of India or by the National Medical Commission. But now in this video, I am discussing top 5 medical university where you can see the high FMG passing rate, very good international faculties, high or very good infrastructure or very good clinical rotations. The universities are having their associated hospitals. So you can find all these facilities in these universities that I am covering in this video. The number one is Kazan Federal University. I'm sure every Indian student is aware about this university who is willing to take admission in Russia because it's a quite popular university and is having a world ranking of under 500 amongst the best national universities in the world. So the university is quite popular and lies in the Kazan region in Tatarstan in Russia, which is not so close to Moscow, but yes, quite easy to travel from Moscow to Kazan. And there is a direct flight availability from Moscow to Kazan. The complete per annum budget of Kazan Federal University is approximately 5,10,000 rubles. And if you can see, ruble is almost equal to 1 Indian rupee. So the amount that will come in Indian currency will almost same as in rubles.
So you can consider 5,10,000 up to 5,30,000 Indian rupees per year. The second best university is Far Eastern Federal University, which is located in Vladivostok region in Russia. It is quite top-notch medical university that offers you premium quality of education, world-class infrastructure, and very high US world ranking of 640. The per annum expenditure in Far Eastern Federal Medical University will be 4,000 rubles, which includes your tuition fee, your hostel, your visa extension and your medical insurance. There is a separate food charges that will come around $100 to $120. The third best medical university would be Crimea Federal University. As you all know that I'm mentioning all the federal university, there's a reason, because these universities have world-class facilities and are in support with the Russian government. The government is funding the whole expenditures for the medical universities, especially the federal universities. It lies in the Simferopol region and is offering you MBBS curriculum within 3 lakhs rubles per year. Fourth is Kursk State Medical University and is also considered as one of the best medical universities in Russia, because it has delivered a very high FMG passing rate since last 3 consecutive years. It is having a budget of 5 lakh rubles per year, which includes your overall expenditure for whole 1 year of MBBS. Fifth is Kemerovo State Medical University, and it is one amongst universities that is having low cost of MBBS, and that is around 2,18,000 rubles per annum, which includes your accommodation, which includes your tuition fee, which includes your visa extension and medical insurance. So if you can compare the overall budget for this university, that is totally coming around 13,50,000 in Indian currency. So it's quite an affordable university for the international students and of very high quality. They have world-class faculties coming from different parts of the world who are giving you preparation for license exams as well. So it is one amongst the best university in Russia these days that is offering you high quality of education. So now at last, I would like to request all the users to mention your queries in the comment section below in this video so that we can come up with your answers. And if you have not subscribed our YouTube channel, do it right away. I hope you have enjoyed this information. Do like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel, Eklavya Overseas.